Find a solution set of 2x plus 10 equals 2x plus 12. So let's try to solve this for a minute. Let's subtract 2x from both sides, and we have 10 equals 12, which just simply isn't true. So when we have something that has no solutions, we cannot have it as undefined. Instead, we have this empty set.